Through the last 75 years, we've built cars that have become icons of design. The SS100, the XK120, the E-Type, and of course, XJ13, the inspiration for our concept today. Our mission at Jaguar over the last 3 years has been to make Jaguar Jaguar again, to once again build cars that are exciting, that are innovative, and are original, to return Jaguar to its former glory. In just the last 3 years, we've revitalized our entire product range. 2008, we introduced the XF sports sedan to great critical acclaim. 2009, we re-engineered the XK, one of the world's great grand tourers. And 2010, we introduced the groundbreaking, all-new XJ. When we started the task of rebuilding Jaguar, I said that at Jaguar, we're not only in the transportation business, we're in the entertainment business. And today, we realize that promise with a concept that celebrates the art of automobile design within the construct of a car that truly breaks new ground. Ladies and gentlemen, a concept that salutes our past and signals our future. The Jaguar CX75. This is the future. It is beautiful and fast. It is art and machine.
Now we have set out the next stage of our adventure to continue to create modern cars that excite and of course inspire. This car is a statement of intent, and it's a statement of intent for the next part of that adventure. It's a celebration of beauty. It's a celebration of the beauty that's best for this wonderful brand of Jaguar.